Hello everybody, it's unit 5 for grade 5 connect revision. Let's begin with paragraphs. Craftsman. My father is a craftsman. I want to be a craftsperson. I like making beautiful pots from clay. I am good at making things. I think it is a good job for me. 2. Egypt's freshwater ecosystem. The banks of the Nile River have many different species of animals and plants. There is a lot of fresh water, not salt water like the sea. Many water birds live in the reeds on the river bank. It's a good place for them. There are plenty of fish to eat. Women's job in ancient Egypt. Ancient Egyptian women worked at home. They could work outside too. Women cooked the meals, cleaned the house, and took care of their children. Women could weave baskets, bake bread, and make sandals, and they could sell them at the market. Hatshepsut was a famous queen in ancient Egypt. Teamwork. Teamwork is very important. I work in a team in science when we are doing an experiment. I work in a team when I am playing football. You can't win a football match by yourself. You work with your teammates to do this. General exercise. Read and complete. Hello, what do you want to be? Taiste Bey. I want to be a doctor. Why do you want to be a vet? Because I love helping sick animals. What's the worst part of the job? It's when the animal gets sick at night. I have to get off bed. Animals need food and water to survive. A tour guide works in tourism. He is resting against a tree. You must be quiet in the library. You mustn't use your cell phone when you drive. ما ينفعش تستخدم الموبايل المحمول لما انت بتسوق. He washes his hand before eating. هو بيغسل ايديه قبل ما بياكل. Ecosystem is the connection between living and non-living things. Ecosystem البيئة ترابط بين الأشياء الحية والأشياء الغير حية. Yusuf plays the piano. He is a pianist. يوسف بيلعب البيانو هو بيانست. You mustn't forget your books. ما ينفعش تنسى كتبك. Today more than 3 million people in Egypt work in tourism. 3 مليون شخص في مصر بيشتغلوا في السياحة. There are hotel managers, waiters, chefs, boat captain, hotel workers, farmers, drivers and shop owners. في مديرين الفنادق، الجرسونات، الطباخين، قباطين المراكب، عمال الفنادق، الفلاحين، السواقين، والشوب اونرز، وبياعين المحلات، اصحاب المحلات. All of these people help to make Egypt one of the world's best places to visit for a holiday. كل الناس دولت بيشتغلوا عشان يخلوا مصر من احسن الاماكن للسياحة. And of course, وبالطبع, one of the most important job is a tour guide. أحسن حاجة اللي هو المرشد السياحي. Tour guides show tourists the country they are visiting. المرشدين السياحيين بيوروا الناس السياح الدولة اللي هما بيزوروها. They need to know about the places that the tourists want to visit. هما محتاجين ان هما يعرفوا الأماكن اللي السياح عايزين يشوفوها. But they also need to be friendly and welcoming so that the tourists have a good holiday. وهم برضو محتاجين ان هم يكونوا ودودون ومرحبين، ولهذا السياح عندهم ايه have a good holiday، لديهم ايه اجازة كويسة. tour guides show tourists the country، التور جايد اللي هم المرشدين السياحيين بيوروا السياح السائحين الدولة. true tourists want to visit many places in Egypt، السياح عايزين يشوفوا كثير من الأماكن في مصر. true tour guides shouldn't be friendly to the tourists. false how many people work in tourism in Egypt؟ more than 3 million people in Egypt work in tourism. دي هتبقى نمبر 4. What is the most important job in tourism? Tourism. Tour guide is the most important job in tourism. يبقى one of the most important jobs in tourism is a tour guide. What do you do? ال W تبقى capital وquestion mark عشان ده سؤال. I want to be a craftsman. ال I capital و full stop. A desert ecosystem، النظام البيئي الصحراوي. It is a natural world. Ecosystem is connected between is connected مفيش it is connected between living and non-living things. Tamarisk is tree in the desert ecosystem. Foxes and gazelles are animals live in desert ecosystem. The desert ecosystem is semi-dry. Okay, and that is the end of our session of our revision for today, and goodbye.